The keep's defenses cannot hold. Its soldiers are scattered, fleeing before Asmodan's onslaught, which rushes forth from Ariat Crater. Should the keep fall, Asmodan will claim the Black Soul Stone. If he does, there will be no hope for this world.
The keep will stand.
Go! You are needed below.
The Black Soul Stone's getting hotter, straining against me. They're whispering to me from inside.
The demons within seek escape. Only your power can keep it from splitting apart, my daughter.
Although it will be very hard on her.
Someone's got to light those signal fires. Just not me.
You heard the angel's command. Let the call sound forth. Bastion's keep shall not fall.
Fire. We must light the rest, but the demons swarm around them.
Return.
Wait longer. I have been healed.
Thank you. severe. My will falters.
I must wait longer.
Discovering some precious item buried for years. Exquisite.
Are closing.
Thank you.
against the demons. I did not think it would be like this.
This.
I heard rumors of Zakarum warriors called Crusaders. While the natives were most reticent, I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago, just as Rakis took his army of paladins west. But these Crusaders went east on a very different mission.
I need spirit. My strength fails.
Sight, hero!
Hearthstone.
What in the hells was that?
An illusion, nothing more.
We've seen the fires you've lit. Fear has no more hold on us. The catapults could break Asmodan's lines, but we can't raise them from their berths while demons swarm over the walls.
I shall help your men and raise these catapults. The demons will feel fear.